Now please welcome head of Alfa Romeo, Reid Bigland.
Well, all right. Good morning, everyone, and welcome to Los Angeles, and welcome to the continued return of one of the most historic automotive brands in the world, Alfa Romeo, the heart and soul of the automotive industry. This is a treasured brand that dates back to 1910. That's over 105 years of capturing the emotion, the passion, and the checkered flag. It's a badge that stands for something original today, a desire for motoring like no other, fueled at finish lines as far back as the early 1920s, when our racing teams and cars were the envy of the motorsports world. With vehicles like the 1923 RL Targa Florio, which was aptly named to compete in one of the oldest and most famous racing events of all time, the Targa Florio, an open road endurance race held in the mountains of Sicily, and a vehicle driven by none other than Ugo Savacci, a legendary Alfa Romeo race car driver who was also incredibly superstitious. And as a result, he decided to paint a four-leaf clover on the side of his car for good luck, giving birth to a symbol that would be proudly worn by all Alfa Romeo race cars and high-performance street vehicles as a reminder of Ugo, a good luck charm, and a performance indicator. But of course, Alfa Romeo didn't achieve racing success by simply dropping powerful engines under a striped hood. The art of speed, as perfected by Alfa Romeo, is the art of balance, of power versus weight. And a great example of street and track technologies coming together, and a vehicle that formed the inspiration for Alfa Romeo's return to North America, is the 1968 Tipo 33 Stradale, a vehicle that we started up and drove last year right here at the LA Auto Show, and demonstrated firsthand its formidable roar. Proof positive that Alfa Romeo has always cared as much about the driver's senses as it does about statistics. But let's talk about today and the current Alfa Romeo lineup. The modern rendition of the 33 Stradale is the 4C Coupe and 4C Spider. Crafted by hand in Italy, the 4C has a supercar setup, with a hand-laid carbon fiber chassis, aluminum subframes, and a mid-engine placement. Weighing in at under 2,500 pounds, it is significantly lighter than other two-seater sports cars from Porsche, Audi, and BMW, not to mention a 0-60 time of just 4.1 seconds, creating an unfiltered driving experience that is second to none, making these the perfect cars to reintroduce Alfa Romeo to North America. But we're just getting started. Last year, right here in LA, I introduced to you our all-new Giulia, built on a completely new platform with new engines, destined to launch a new generation of Alfa Romeos. We made a commitment to go back to our roots and deliver on the key attributes of Alfa Romeo, including incredible performance, state-of-the-art technology, and gorgeous Italian design. Today, I am proud to say that we have put those promises into production. Ladies and gentlemen, the 2017 Alfa Romeo Giulia.
Sculptor with a 505 horsepower by turbo engine that goes from 0 to 60 in 3.8 seconds. The all-new Giulia Quadrifoglio. You don't need this car.
The Alfa Romeo Giulia was designed from the ground up by two senior managers from Ferrari and the hand-picked team of engineers. This vehicle is quintessentially Italian and unmistakably Alfa Romeo. With its Ferrari-derived 505 horsepower engine, the Giulia is capable of a top speed of 191 miles per hour and a 0 to 60 time of just 3.8 seconds. And on the track, well, that is where the Giulia really excels, becoming the fastest four-door production sedan in the world, with an insane Nürburgring time of just 7 minutes and 32 seconds. And no, we didn't hire a ringer to make this run for us. In fact, this lap time was achieved by one of our Alfa Maserati employees, a regular guy from Modena named Fabio Francia. Yep, Fabio hopped in the car and made the record run dressed in his jeans, his t-shirt, and by the looks of things, a pretty sturdy Timex watch. And put this lap time into context, it is faster than the likes of the Porsche 911 GT3, the all-new Panamera Turbo, and a host of other formidable competitors. But I don't want you to think that these claims only apply to the Quadrifoglio. Simply put, the all-new Giulia is the fastest, quickest, and most technologically advanced four-door sedan in the world. You see, at Alfa Romeo, we want people to once again become passionate about their cars, to enjoy the driving experience, and to appreciate their car's design and style. You might say that Alfa Romeo is the opposite of the autonomous driving movement. At Alfa Romeo, we want people to become actively, physically, and emotionally engaged at a time when the thrill of owning a luxury car seems to be fading. We believe Alfa Romeo offers a welcomed alternative. And speaking of alternatives, it is my pleasure to introduce to you the fourth vehicle in the all-new Alfa Romeo portfolio, competing in one of the largest and fastest-growing premium vehicle segments on the planet. Ladies and gentlemen, the world debut of the all-new 2018 Alfa Romeo Stelvio.
Seen it, done it, been there, drove that, stuffy, stodgy, boring, snoring, ho-hum, humdrum, dum-dum, num. This is the state of our cars. Oh damn, so glam, yes ma'am, grand slam, oh my, so fly, later boring, bye-bye, cherry red, pure bread, dopamine to the head, to the head, to the head. OMG, an SUV from Italy, 500 HP, princess, red dress, hell yes, hashtag blessed, pure power, rush hour, damn, I need a cold shower.
Hey, there is no mistaking the rich Alfa Romeo DNA in the Stelvio's seductive Italian design. With its distinct proportions, aggressive stance, and bold styling, this SUV is 100% Alfa Romeo and is named after one of the greatest driving roads in the world, the Stelvio Pass in the Italian Alps, which features 48 hairpin turns. The Stelvio is an SUV uniquely engineered to challenge two-door sports cars on the track without sacrificing any of the characteristics you would expect from an SUV. The no-compromise Stelvio, like the Giulia, sets a new benchmark for the segment. It all begins at our plant in Cassino, Italy, with the all-new Alfa Romeo Giorgio architecture. Carbon fiber, magnesium, and aluminum are used extensively to reduce weight, and we have leveraged our partnership with Ferrari to secure class-leading power. This combination delivers an unbeatable power-to-weight ratio. We refine that with a near-perfect 50-50 weight distribution, and as a result, it is an unmatched driving experience. This SUV will be available in three trim levels: Stelvio, Stelvio Ti, and the iconic four-leaf version, the Quadrifoglio. The Stelvio and the Stelvio Ti are powered by a class-leading all-aluminum 2-liter direct-injection turbo engine, delivering 280 horsepower and 306 pound-feet of torque, strapped to an 8-speed automatic transmission with an estimated 0 to 60 time of just 5.4 seconds. On the inside, you will find performance leather seating, a Formula One-inspired flat-bottom steering wheel with integrated push-button start, and premium materials throughout. In addition, a 7-inch thin-film transistor display and an 8.8-inch infotainment system with 3D navigation, Apple CarPlay, and Android Auto. You will also have the ability to customize the performance characteristics of the vehicle with a three-mode Alfa DNA selector. You can choose between dynamic, natural, or advanced efficiency modes. And all Stelvio models include the innovative Alfa Q4 all-wheel drive system, which provides for additional driving confidence and control. Then we have this one, the Quadrifoglio. Under that sleek hood is a Ferrari-derived 505 horsepower, 2.9-liter all-aluminum bi-turbo direct injection V6, mated to an 8-speed automatic and all-wheel drive with torque vectoring, calibrated to deliver a strong rear-wheel drive bias. The ride and performance can be dialed in using our DNA Pro 2.0, which incorporates an adaptive air suspension and exclusive race mode settings for shifts in 100 milliseconds. Add in the available carbon ceramic brakes, and it is easy to see why the Stelvio Quadrifoglio is the ultimate SUV, as comfortable in LA traffic as it is on a German racetrack. Now, if that's too much to remember, try this. It delivers an estimated 0 to 60 time of just 3.9 seconds with a top speed of 177 miles per hour. To put this performance into context, the Stelvio puts out 65 more horsepower than the most powerful Porsche Macan, and nobody else delivers 0 to 60 in under 4 seconds. And while I am only showing you the Cloverleaf model today, I can assure you that every single trim level of the all-new Stelvio will have peerless performance. But we just didn't leverage the Ferrari engineers for straight-line performance. We also wanted to create an SUV that performed like a two-seater sports car on the track. Put another way, it needed to perform like an Alfa Romeo. And based upon our simulations at the Nürburgring, the Stelvio Quadrifoglio will become the fastest SUV ever. a testament to the incredible chassis, driving dynamics, and overall performance of this new world-class machine. So while an SUV from Alfa Romeo may seem to go against our 105-year racing and performance heritage, one look at the Stelvio, one listen to the engine, 1 minute behind the wheel, and one corner will make it clear. The all-new Stelvio sets an entirely new benchmark for the SUV segment. Ladies and gentlemen, the Alfa Romeo Stelvio. Thank you very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, please hold a moment for press photography.